sex selection is a tricky business. Now, why don't we have more women as guests on QI? You may
oh.
well ask.
Oh, I know this. No.
Is that
so female? No, after you. Is it because women are just not funny? Yeah.
No, that's right. But we're good at other things. We're good at raising kittens and knitting cakes.
Yeah. I've heard this a lot. I've heard that women aren't funny, and I think there's a truth in this. I think that there is a scientific, possibly, relationship between a sense of humour and the male sex organ.
People are always laughing at mine.
Yeah, well, there you are.
Is this to do with the fact that people always say there aren't as many female comedians as there are men? Because you know what? There are loads of female comedians. It's just that we just don't see them because they're systematically rounded up and kept in a pen just outside Harwich.
Harwich?
Yes, Harwich. But you can go and see them and you can adopt them online.
Yeah.
And you can go and you can visit them and you can feed them lines and you might get a joke back sometimes. And then sometimes some of them escape and they disguise themselves as male comedians. But you can always tell which ones the male comedians are, the ones with the beards. Just like Life of Brian.
Bill Bailey.
Clearly
a woman.
But you know, it's really rare to be allowed to sit next to a female comedian. I don't know what they're worried that our cycles will suddenly synchronise or something.
I'm in disguise. I'm Rory Bremner.
Hello. Is it because once you get them started, they don't shut up?
Oh, I say. But recent studies...